Gotcha. And he's got a lot of stuff. He's got a silver short sword. How much can I carry? Okay. Well, my sneak is certainly increasing faster than in the actual Daggerfall game. So I still have the best damaging weapon. This thieves' armor is a little bit better, so I'll switch to that. Iron shield. That's right, I haven't been using the shield. Oh, these boots. These boots were made for walking. These boots were made for... I don't know what. Gauntlets. Well, I'm wearing these gauntlets. Okay. I have a lot of things. Wrong spell. Alright, let's go down here where he was. This doesn't close. Iron boots, iron daikatana greatsword. 5 more lockpicks and a rare symbol. Okay. Dead mage. Potion of minor magicka. Okay. Oh, these like these heads they like to put around. Alright, so I have full magicka again. I was gonna rest down here, but I don't think we need to. I'm thinking it's right on the other side of this wall. I'm not looking forward to the skeleton warrior. A barbarian through here with a table. Archer. Just keep you on fire here. Yep. That's all I need to know. No, I'm not. One for archery. Oops. Two for archery. Health is low. Now I'll pay. Oh. Must have run off. I didn't miss the comedy. Okay. It was a good idea. It's just I'm not used to my magicka running so low so quickly. I'm trying to save my potions, but I have plenty of them. I probably don't need them. Thank you. Oh, nope, that killed it. Skeleton warriors. Through there? Oh. And a bear. Archer armor. Steel arrows, steel dagger. There's rats in here. You don't go faster up these. I don't remember this. I don't think I ever went through this on the original game. It must go up above that room with the skeleton warrior. What's in here? Nothing. Get my stealth up, maybe? I leveled up. Wow, it's tough, man. I'll tell you that much. It doesn't pull any punches. Better weapons and armor. So I've been running in here. I should be running right down there. Is that his bear? My best run. Run, 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 run. An orc now? Okay, on the plus side, am I level 2 now? Level up. You must choose to increase your health, magic, or stamina. You can select a new perk at this time. Or save it for later. Now I forget. Is it like this? Does it choose this every time, or you get to choose? I think you get to choose every time, don't you? Or you're increasing the total, I think, from 100 to something. 110. To make things slightly easier. Oh, I get to choose a new perk as well, don't I? Destruction. Novice destruction. Okay. For half magicka. So now I can throw these flames for twice as long. Now we go back and lay waste to our enemies. Yes. Victory will be mine. I don't know about the skeleton warrior though. It's anyway, I mean, the enemies have been harder, at least for me in this. A little bit harder? Or maybe as hard, I'm not sure. I did get killed by that archer a whole bunch of times. What was that? Your doom. I'm halfway to level 3 already. Hunting bow. 15 iron arrows under the lockpick. Yeah. Bunch of this thieves stuff. Now we got to go fight the damaged bear. Sleep, my friend, sleep. Oh, I remember the bear claws and the cave bear pelts, or bear pelts in general. Who knew that bat's milk would cure all diseases? Yeah, I don't recognize these tunnels. I don't know where these... This whole area, I don't know, was added on or I just... never discovered it. In Daggerfall Unity. Something was moving rapidly that way and then lost sight of me. Now the skeletons in the original Daggerfall make a horrible noise. It doesn't sound like that though. I'm sure that would be immune to flames. Or at least resistant to it. Alright, whatever. Charge the enemy! I leveled up to 3 already. And it doesn't... Yeah, you have to go in... That's... They changed that, huh? You have to manually level up. I mean, I don't mind, but... Let's put into magicka now. Okay. An emerald, 50 gold, 4 lockpicks, potion of water breathing. We'll need that at some point. Wraith essence. A candle, chainmail armor. Was that? That's gotta be better than what we have. Oh no, it isn't. -2. All right, 80 gold, iron wakizashi, and 5 more lockpicks. How many lockpicks do we have now? 43 lockpicks. Crazy. And like these aren't real. Oh, look, these were Oblivion books. You see the Oblivion symbol. Not honey. Dead imp. Alright. I don't know what goes where. This go outside already? We found our way. They gave an easier way, so you can bypass the skeleton warrior. But I want to explore this place, so... I'm probably gonna regret this. It's saying go this way anyway. Okay, I guess neither of them go outside. They just go to different instances of the zone. Yeah, it's a new zone. Yeah, the skeleton's down there somewhere. Let me just review my armor here. Archer armor? Is the same. Hold on, I want to see this. It doesn't look very protective. But it's the same armor class as the thieves' armor. Not armor class, but you know, armor. Steel plate helmet. Okay, that's an improvement. +5. Oh, the feet. This is better. No. This 11. Steel plate gauntlets, +6. Okay. There's the skeleton. That's not what's making noise, I don't think. It's gotta be right through there, right? It's loud. These are better arrows. And this is a better bow, isn't it? Okay. So, unfavorite that. Now favorite this. And this will be two. And now, switching to the steel arrows. We only have 11 of those. Not gonna do much damage against the skeleton, but this thing's gonna trounce me. I'm running. Well, they gave us this thing to, and I'm out of. Who's that? Well, that's the orc. Whoops. I'm out of practice. Who's leaving? Get back here. Not interesting. Skeletal warrior axe. And shield. I'm gonna leave the shield. Alright, stand by, guys. I'll be right back. Okay. Pretty amazing. Killed the skeleton warrior. Oh, I'm overweight, aren't I? Alright, so I'll drop this iron armor. So my thieves armor is better. Oh, F is dropped. Yeah, I hear you. My skills are definitely advancing quicker than in Daggerfall Unity. Hi! Burn! Oh, there might be something hiding in this little closet, or it may be a pile of loot. Nothing. Alright, so there was some orc who was like slowly walking away. I burn you! Oh, this is a giant bat. Harder, right? Or they both giant bats. So I can't believe I killed that thing so easily. But I have gone up two levels in this dungeon. Why, you can't go that way, huh? There was a door there. And that was not there. So there was some orc that ran away. Or slowly walked away. I can't activate this. Oh, you can! Okay, lever. Okay, let's take a look up here, though. It's different. He split Privateer's Hold into all these different zones. Oh, okay, that's the way we came in. Oh, that's a long way down. That's the express elevator. And then here. Flawless diamond. 100 gold, 5 more lockpicks, potion of resist fire, and spider venom. I'm glad we have potions of resist. That would have been good against the imps, but. And I came down those stairs. Whatever you say. Orc blood? Orcish? Ooh, orcish armor. 43. Orcish arrows. Boots? Yeah, these are all improvements. This is great. I'm gonna drop this iron stuff. Don't worry about it. Someone's walking around back there. So I am pressing wrong buttons. All right, so we will wear the orcish armor. Foot wraps, orcish boots. We'll drop the iron. Drop the boots. Is this the best thing for hands? I guess so. All right, what else can we drop? Iron shield. The archer armor is pretty cheap. I'll drop that too. We're at exactly 300, so I can't pick up anything, so. Armor rating 99. So this is the same, okay. Let's see, the steel plate gauntlets cost more, have more value than the orcish ones. I'm gonna drop these iron ones there. Those are really cheap. Foot wraps? Doesn't weigh anything, but discarded. So I do want to ride the chair, but let's see what's up here or through here.